So I've got this track here already. First of all, to fade in or fade out, I want you to go to the multitrack section, to the multitrack editor in Adobe Audition. And once you click on your audio, you'll see this box at the end of the recording. And you simply drag it and you can play around with it to make it whatever you like. And the same with the fade in. Press the box, you move it up, you move it down, you move it to the sides, and you'll figure it out.